Hello guys, welcome to Rocks and Qualms. How's it going, man?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm alright. I hope you guys are good too. Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe. We need your support. Thank you to the old subscribers and the new ones as well. Yeah, man.
Yeah. Well, I don't know why I said yeah that loud, but hey, welcome back, guys. Quickly before we start, like, comment, all that, and also follow our social medias, and also follow our new music reaction channel. On Instagram, we upload the videos that got blocked and stuff. We'll be uploading clips and all that jazz, and yeah, hopefully we can grow into something really big and be our main channel.
Yeah.
On Instagram. But yeah, that'll be in the description down below. And today we have got Conway the Machine featuring Ludacris and JID, Scatterbrain. Hopefully this don't get blocked.
Word.
So yeah, man, I did see this, like a preview of this on JID's Instagram or Twitter, and yeah, I haven't listened to it yet, and yeah, I'm gonna, yeah, man.
Packs in the mail, packs on the road. Connect FaceTime, said he just sent the last of my load. The shit on my neck that come from the packs that I sold. I never went platinum or gold. You still fuck with him and you know he a rat and he told. Love when a nigga talk stupid, cause that's when shots running down and he clapping his pole. Trust me, that doesn't bode well for a nigga. It's gonna be victims. I'm a street nigga, boy, you know the difference. Hand around the throat for the rap game and I'm bold constricted. My soul is missing in the top spot, I got soul position. Man, this hoe is tripping. She think I wanna taste the pussy, I ain't tasting shit like a COVID symptom. I'm a soul
position. I got no resistance with a coke for 45 gold edition, I'm a dope magician. Niggas disappearing if I hear him dissing. Killer engineering, killer nigga mixing. In the six niggas still flipping Nixon. Second strike, they finna Billy Clinton. Red and white, he got the blues. Turn him into food, everybody grip a biscuit. Running lights inside of city limits. I'm excited, Miley shouted, she the shit. And we inside of something simple, was suicidal. Finish the sentence, door closed, chop the head off a chicken. War's cold if I'm talking, I'm clicking. Lights flicking, tell him hold your position. Money motivated, mind on the mission. Straps in the lap, in the pack, got a lock on the back of the cap of the doze. I lit a match for the torch in the game. For the real niggas only, the fake get exposed. Scraping the plate, breaking the bowl. Making a shake, taking it home. I'm in the A with the K, so come on if you crazy. Cold ass world going out guns blazing. Fuck with you niggas saying.
Going out guns blazing. Cold ass world, niggas get done flagrant. World gone mad, even my son bathing. I'm in my bag, nigga, I'm done playing with you. Getting rich outside like a space in the 80s. Spot jumper like Tracy McGrady. 10 chains on niggas face looking crazy. I still get a paycheck from Shady.
Yeah. Yeah. That's nice song.
I'm liking the way they're bouncing off each other, man. And we haven't even heard Luda yet as well.
I swear down, and they're all rapping pretty quite fast too.
Yeah, but it's like, yeah. It's yeah, calm, isn't it?
Yeah. Nice song, man.
What are you thinking so far?
It's good. I like the hook too.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And yeah, I mean, I've heard this guy's songs, few songs before. Just
what, Conway?
Off the air, you know, and just hear it, yeah.
What about JID?
Nah.
He's never. Sick, man.
Yeah, well, I can
the,
tell
the
now.
Never story, hey.
Okay.
And his song Never and Hereditary and all them tunes, man. He's a sick artist. But I've never actually heard of Conway.
Yeah?
I've heard the name somewhere, but I've never heard his music.
Yeah, I've seen him on Vlad TV a few times, isn't it? So, oh, okay. Yeah, that's the first time I heard of him.
Yeah.
And I just randomly just hear songs. I'm like, oh, okay, that's the guy, that's, okay, yeah, that's it, but I don't go on my own time to listen to him. And
I wonder what's the story behind his mouth, guys, like, oh, do you know?
I don't know, I just, you know when you just see him talking about stuff, innit, but on Vlad asks different questions.
And you just notice.
Yeah, you just click on it, and he's like, okay, it's true what he's saying.
Yeah.
That's it, yeah.
But yeah, guys, let us know your favourite tunes from all three of these guys in the comments, I want to see them,
I got my reasons, yeah. My little niggas is demons, yeah. They pull up and shoot for no reason, yeah. I got my reasons, yeah. I got my reasons, nigga. I got my reasons. I got my reasons, yeah. I got my reasons,
yeah.
I got my reasons, yeah. I got my reasons,
yeah.
I got my reasons, yeah.
You so thirsty. worse than you drinking poison, nigga. You ain't gangster, stop kidding around, bring the toys in, nigga. Luda's your daddy, you should be happy I'm giving you playtime. But none of you rappers could see me, not even if I was to pick up on FaceTime. You wasting time hating on another nigga when you could be making money yourself, ho. Featherweights, I make them levitate, get spanked with the heavyweight belt, ho. And the crowd goes wild, Creed 2, tell them throw in the towel. Cocaine is a hell of a drug, like Rick James, have a coke and a smile. Fuck your couch and your whole existence, you leaving your family and the kids defenseless.
Fuck your couch. Because Chappelle did.
No, these jokes. To tell him throw in the towel. Cocaine is a hell of a drug, like Rick James, have a coke and a smile. Fuck your couch and your whole existence, you leaving your family and the kids defenseless. Headed to an early grave, now you dead and broke. Life beat him senseless, get it? Bow down to rap's dignitary, cause Luda always been a visionary. I always knew you was a bitch, so I just read your obituary, nigga.
Yeah, I got my reasons, yeah. My little niggas is demons, yeah. They pull up and shoot for no reason, yeah. I got my reason, yeah.
My God, yeah.
Good song.
Yeah. I thought you were gonna say something else.
No. It's a good song. Good song.
Good song. Period. Yeah. I would have never expected like these three to come together.
No?
I mean,
why is that?
I don't know, it's like Drake and Madonna or something. You know what I mean? It's just
really?
Be honest, come on, like you guys in the comments, let us know. Like would you have ever thought of these three coming together to do a song? I'm not saying it's like it's bad, I'm just saying it's like a wow. Like they've made something great. But it's like, wow, never in a million years would I have thought like these three would have collabed or something. It's dope.
Yeah, man. It deserves more views, though.
Definitely. 2 days ago and what? Not even a quarter milli yet. What a joke. But it's on Conway's channel as well. Because so. I don't think Conway's that popular.
No, it's not that popular.
Yeah. Upsetting, man. This is the rap I like. So, like. Hey, but yeah, guys. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Watch our other content, all that. Follow us on the social. Donate as well. Links in the description down below. If you want to donate, there you go. See you next time. Peace.